Police are now investigating a murder-suicide in Broome County after two people were found dead inside of a home. Police were called to the town of Union home around 7 o'clock Wednesday night for a welfare check. Investigators say Mark McKercher killed Cynthia Pratt Lyons, then took his own life.